it's much cheaper long term to retain staff and invest in them rather than to have to always recruit new skills into the company. The attrition of staff, with people leaving and then having to be replaced, can be disruptive. It affects morale, it affects productivity. So the more that employers can do to invest in their own staff and retrain them or improve their training levels to a higher degree so that they can meet those needs, has got to be beneficial.